light of that great divide between fame and fortune and me. Gonna put my shadows behind me, give my inhibitions the axe, and tomorrow morning you'll find me on the other side of the tracks, on the other side of that line where the life is fancy and free. Gonna sit in van on my fat divan while the butler bottles the tea. But for now I'm facing the fences and I can't afford to relax, 'cause the whole caboodle commences on the other side of the tracks. So I'm
travels with me and stays in the same hotel. In separate rooms, monsieur. Sometimes. She's definitely French. And now I should like to sing at you about love. Not the little love that goes blinky, linky, blink. But the French love that goes boom, boom. My famous boom, boom song. Papillon, I hear him yet, in pursuit of his pirouette, with the same old urgent message to impart. What it was, she never found out, for the point was always drowned out by the violent cannonading of his heart. It's a pirouette. And clear his throat, lest we forget, and here I quote. If the girl boom, and the boy boom, boom, and they get together, and they both boom, boom, c'est le grand boom, boom, mais le grand boom, boom, that's the one boom, boom for me. Thank you.
Kiss you? Gosh, I never counted on that.
Oh, Fred, haven't you ever been kissed before? Oh, come on, it's easy.
What do we do with the noses?
One on each side.
You go to the right or else we'll crash.
Closer, Fred.
What do you do with your teeth?
Your lips cover your teeth.
Your lips cover your teeth? Isn't nature wonderful?
Don't talk anymore, Fred. We're going to kiss now.
I have to blush. It's the only thing that keeps me from fainting. Pardon me, miss, but I've never done this with a real live girl. Straight off the farm with an actual armful of real live girls. Pardon me if you're affectionate. I'm simply drowned in the sight and the sound and the scent and the feel of a real girl.
Okay, Yanks, let's go.
Gosh. Well, this is it, Mrs. Poitrine.
Mrs. Poitrine, from now on I'm Belle Poitrine.
Let's go, Poitrine.
They're calling you, Belle.
No. No, Fred, they're calling you.
Oh. I guess it must be something about the war. Goodbye, Belle. Bye.
Fred! Come back to me.
Thank you.